Well, the Department of Environmental Conservation had a unique encounter in Broome County recently. A fawn was reported trapped in an above-ground pool in the town of Shenango. Well, using a catch pole and some creativity, an officer was able to remove the fawn from the water. The deer was released and ran off into nearby woods unharmed.